A man who police say brutalized dozens of women in South Florida in the 1980s is under arrest tonight. 60-year-old Robert Koehler became known as the Pillowcase Rapist. He's now in jail in Brevard County. According to our news partners in the Miami Herald, authorities found the registered sex offender thanks to a DNA match. He's suspected of raping at least 44 women at knife point while using a pillowcase or similar item to hide his face.